on the business agenda, the once impending tax on channel sales is pushed back indefinitely in response to opposition from the private sector.
Other top headlines and many more coming up.
Brought to you by
and
Saving Learning Garden, the ray of light on Montessori.
First, in today's national news, all eyes in the political circle were on the Constitutional Court at the end of last week. The court has since announced the result of its interpretation on whether residents who do not hold Thai citizenship should be counted in population tallies used to draw constituency boundaries. The court denied an interpretation that non-Thai has effectively triggered a change in the number of country seats up for grabs in the eight provinces. The Constitutional Court justices unanimously reached the verdict with the word "quote residents" in the context of population counts for elections do not apply to those without Thai citizenship. The court's interpretation took effect on March 3rd and is not retroactive, meaning that it has no effect on the results of past elections. Dr. Ranger, what does this mean? How will the election commission be calculated?
Well, the EC is to recalculate the number of MPs in each province being chosen using a new formula in response to the change in the population tallies. The EC had already prepared for this outcome, thus had switched to using the population census announced by the Interior Ministry on the 31st of December 2022. And this consensus was